Our next Parthenon started their career in positions at Smith College and the University of Massachusetts at Amherst. They've made a career of connecting individuals to their next steps and ensuring that personal and professional development is at the core of their approach. A person of quiet strength who treats everyone like the most important in the room, they treat ACUHO-I like an extension of their family. They are a many times published author on the state of higher education leadership and are widely regarded as an accomplished national speaker on topics related to housing, professional development, recruitment, and higher ed. Always generous with time, she has served as faculty for three national institutes and currently serves on the board of two national organizations, as well as having been invited to serve on the American Council on Education's panel on increasing the number of women in leadership positions. A frequent presenter at the ACUHO-I Senior Housing Officers Institute, she was also the brain trust behind recruiting and fostering the search for not one, but two ACUHO-I CEOs. As president and CEO of Spelman & Johnson, she gives the gift of support to hundreds of colleagues in universities in the recruitment of talent. Please join me in congratulating Ellen Heffernan.